There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rocket.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Good morning, Springview Eagles. Today is Wednesday, May 15th. Stay in touch with what's going on at Springview via Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. Reminder to please turn off all cell phones now and put them away. The Princess Capers will be performing tonight and Friday. Tickets on sale now. The drama students will be presenting The Princess Capers at 6 p.m. tonight, May 15th, and 6 p.m. this Friday, May 17th, in the multipurpose room. Tickets are now on sale during lunch at the student store for $5 and will also be for sale at the door. Library closure today. Good morning from the library. We will be closed today during periods 1 through 3 for testing. Please take care of your library needs during lunch and after school. Sorry for the inconvenience. Also, all library materials are due next Friday, May 24th. GSSA meets today. You don't want to miss the guest speaker at the GSSA meeting today during 5B in room 62. See you there. The Game Club also meets today, but there's been a 5A room change. Games Club will be meeting in the main office conference room for 5A and in the multi for 5B. Attention track and field athletes. The track and field team banquet and potluck will be on Tuesday, May 21st in the multi. See Ms. Hartley for more information. Also, all athletes need to return clean jerseys to Ms. Hartley by this Friday. The fourth quarter High Flyer double lunch is this Friday. Congratulations, High Flyers. Your pizza lunch, sponsored by Cool River, will be this Friday, May 17th, and you get to invite a friend. On May 17th, you and your friend will report to the outdoor stage area at the beginning of first lunch and will be able to stay out until the end of second lunch. Be on the lookout for an email from Mrs. Vickers about the friend you choose to invite. Your teachers are very proud of you. Keep up the great work.
15th. All right, seventh graders, today is your day to shine on the math performance task. Don't forget to use those new skills. Complete that math card, looking at checking your work and writing out your answers. All right, you guys have this. Gonna be super proud of the outcome. I know we are.
There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rocket or fighting a mommy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding a dodo bird, painting.